Welcome to Sendcloud. In this video, we'll give you a full walkthrough of what you need to set up in order to use our smart shopping solution for free. If you haven't already, create a free account on sendcloud.com. After this, you'll see your Sendcloud panel. On the top right, click on the little gear icon to enter the settings and head over to addresses. Add your shipping, return, pickup, and invoice addresses here. These will be important later on, so you can use all of our features. After this, navigate to Finances and set up your direct debit contract so you can unlock label creation. On this page, you can also find all of your past invoices for reference. Still in the Settings menu, go to Carriers and Pricing and select the carriers you wish to use. Simply click on Activate. Next, we recommend integrating your online shop to import orders directly into Sendcloud. We offer a huge number of different shop systems. You can check for the integration of your choice either on this YouTube channel or our help center under support.sendcloud.com. Provide a fully brand-immersed customer journey by branding your shipping process. Under the settings, navigate to Brands and create a new one. You can add the name, upload your logos and primary color. Also, add a URL name for your return portal and track and trace page. Now we can use your brand for a variety of different features. Let's start with track and trace emails. We have 5 different email templates depending on the shipping status of your parcels. With a free Sendcloud account, you are limited to tracking emails that are sent just after the label has been announced at the carrier. Press the preview button to see how the tracking emails will appear for your customers. Now, let's get into processing our first order via Sendcloud. In the incoming orders view, select an order and edit it if necessary. Then click on Create Label, and that's it. Your label is now visible in the Created Labels tab, along with its current print status. Once the parcel is on its way with the carrier, it will be visible in the Shipped Labels tab. Use the filter options in any tab to just see the orders you want. At any point after creating a label, you can click on this eye icon to see additional details. Under Actions, you can also duplicate a label if you wish to send another parcel, for example, to the same customer. Within the first 42 days of creating a label, you can cancel the shipment and get the full costs refunded, as long as you haven't used the label yet. For more information, please see our help center. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to contact us.